then I'm going to make the pizza. We're gonna cut it. Sometimes probably have some cheese. And we slice it in half. And then next, yum yum. You use a fork to dish all of the pizza like this. To make a stick on the pizza, make sure it doesn't fall. If something falls, like this meatball just fall, eat it. Okay, the pizza's ready. Now I'm going to eat it. A tiny pizza. Delicious, yummy.